don't want to sing the latest song.
Yeah.
I don't want to percolate the ground.
Yeah.
I just want to make you smile. I don't care if things I'm right or wrong. I don't care who tries to calm me down. You covered me,
yeah,
in the midst of it all. You loved me, you gave me another chance. You saw my needs, others saw my faults. You forgave me. Yeah, I don't have to listen for my name.
Yeah.
They don't have to walk me down the aisle. I just wanna make you proud. And should I make the Hall of Fame? Will they see the special seat? I just hope that
you want just an anointed moment? Just an anointed youth rally? Just a... I've watched the anointing flow. And I've seen people that say they want to be anointed. And you know what they said? God, I want you to anoint me. And the eyes of the Lord said, hey, stop, stop, stop. I heard a prayer I've been looking for. I heard a prayer I've been seeking. I heard a prayer I've been searching. You want to be anointed? Stop. And I've seen the anointing run to people. Only to hear the words. I just want to be sprinkled. I just want to be doused. I don't want my lifestyle to change. I don't want my habits to change. I don't want my... Anoint me when I sing. And anoint me when I preach. And anoint me when I'll be in the prayer room when I have to be on the platform. There must be somebody that says, God, I'm not satisfied. I'm not satisfied. More. I want more. I want more. I'm not satisfied. More anointing. Problem with being anointed is that you look anointed. You look quite great. Sometimes you look a little stupid. And I've seen a lot of people that want to be anointed. If you are anointed, your community is going to know. Your professors are going to know. Your family is going to know. If you're anointed, you don't have the luxury of being normal. You don't have the luxury of being average. You don't have the luxury of being who you've always been. You. The anointing is greater than who betrayed you. The anointing is greater than who backslid. The anointing is greater than who sowed discord. The anointing is greater than your parents that left you. The anointing is greater than the death that happened to you. The anointing is greater than the trauma. I want to know, what kind of anointing do you want? Do you want an anointed moment? Do you want an anointed song?
What would you do if he walked into the room? What would you do if he walked into the room? What would you say if he walked into the room? How would you praise if he walked into the room? Well, my mom.